Massey Shaw is the new fire float of the Thames firefighters. And here at Charing Cross, they're testing her out. She is specially built to pass under the lowest bridge. Eight hoses in a line form a wall of water that should prove sufficient to deal with even the severest outbreak.